Hello, and welcome to the American Rancher. I'm Pam Minnick. Family-owned Barber Hereford Ranch combines decades of experience in data collection, advances in genetic technology, with a clear understanding of what their customers demand from Hereford genetics. Barber Hereford Ranch is located just outside the Texas Panhandle town of Channing. Rugged country and notorious panhandle weather build an extra layer of stamina in Barber family Hereford genetics.
Well, my family's been in the Hereford business for a long time. We've been family owned and operated there at Channing, Texas since 1904. Channing's up in the panhandle. It's one of the harsher climates for the state of Texas. We get really hot summers, cold winters, typically get our first snow around Thanksgiving. But we raised Herefords there since we started. You know, we've seen a lot of things change and adapt in the industry. Went from where everything was red and white in that part of the world to black cattle. One thing that's always been the foundation for my family is that we have remained true to the Hereford breed. With this, we've always tried to raise the best cattle that we can.
The pasture land is really rolling canyons. That's really rough terrain. All of our cropland is flat under center pivot or dry land, and so the cattle are developed on pretty rough conditions. This is a 116-year-old family operation. We calve both in the fall and spring. We are really data-driven. We ultrasound the bulls for ribeye area and marbling. We collect all the data we can as far as genomics. Barber Ranch is going to provide you with as much information. We do every test possible based on genomically testing, performance test, or ultrasound data.
Data drives all phases of production at Barber Ranch, especially for breeding decision that drives their AI and embryo transfer programs. Soon after calves are born, genomic testing begins. Starting the process early advances the calculation of genomically enhanced EPDs and paints a clearer picture of the effectiveness of young sires. The barbers utilize breeding synchronization for both AI and embryo transfer for tighter calving windows.
After we've AI'd the cow herd once or twice, then we'll generally turn our herd bulls out to produce calves that way too. In the spring season, we'll go from January through May, even though we're shortening that up a little bit now too. We're trying to have more January, February bulls geared towards a second bull cell that we'll have every February or March. And we'll keep breeding all the way through May to try to get the show heifer market too. The reason that we do extensive AI and embryo transfer work is just to try to stay at the forefront of the industry and raise the best genetics possible and really reach our customers' demands. We also like to raise high-end seed stock cattle that can not only perform in the pasture but also in the show ring. We feel like that's the best way for us to stay at the forefront of the industry.
We produced a bull at One Denver, a two-time Supreme Champion, the Bel Air Bull, who is owned by Kings and Colliers. And we were so confident in him in terms of his carcass and feedlot data that we put him in the National Reference Sire Program. And he really excelled as far as carcass traits with a low birth weight and high growth.
The top end herd sires are usually the ones that we show in our show string, but they'll also be sold and we'll usually sell interest in them. They'll be shown all over the country as well as go to a lot of different ranches across the country. Hereford breed's really unique right now in the fact that you can market your top end females and future donor cows in the show ring while at the same time still offering their brothers to the commercial cattlemen through our bull sales. The main reason we really enjoy showing cattle is it gives us a great opportunity to market our cattle. And also with our competitive nature, we really enjoy showing and competing in the show ring.
The other really important selling point for Hereford cattle, especially right now and with the market as robust as it is the fact that a lot of our customers, their personal testimonials are how strong and how enduring these Hereford cattle hold up compared to other breeds that they have, whether it's down on a coast or out in West Texas, New Mexico, really anywhere, central United States. I think the true test of the longevity of the breed and the cattle that they're buying is the fact that they can keep these cattle a lot longer. They're going to receive better pay weights and market weights and performance off of these cattle versus the other breeds that they've either brought in or tried to keep going while they're using rotational breeds or while they're, you know, enduring drought and some of these other conditions that Mother Nature's bestowed on them that we have no control over. But year in and year out, when I talk to our customers throughout the year, they're most proud of their Hereford genetics.
Sneed Ranch, it's we've raised cows for about 100 years. Pam Stevens, she's the president, Joe Pull's owner. We've got a ranch in Hartley County, Moore County. This one here at Hartley is about 21,000 acres. We try to run some progressive genetics, produce a product that everybody wants. The Barber Bulls really put that extra rib on these cattle and that extra pound. A lot of structure again. Just a great calf. They gain exceptionally well. Yeah, if you're looking for a good genetic program, the proof's in the pudding on them. It's done wonders for our herd. You know, our replacement females, they're just a quality that we haven't had. You know, and I believe that the genetics are what that's from, and it's the Barber genetics. You know, we had one bull get crippled one time, and that's what one of the really great things about Barbers is. You get a bull that gets crippled or something happens to him, they'll stand behind it, and, you know, they've taken mine to their, you know, picked them up and worked on them and fed them up and got them back to where they were right again, or they replaced them, and that's pretty outstanding.
This is the Alamosetus Ranch, and this is where we breed our Barber bulls. Dale Barber and Mary Barber and their fine family. And as you can see out in the pasture there, there's some Barber bulls that we've purchased over the last 15 years plus. And I'll buy 100 bulls over the 2 to 3 year period. And these are some of the best bulls that I can buy. You just won't find as many good Herefords in the country. You can go up north and not find bulls like these. I buy bulls from Barber for several reasons. These bulls have conformation and have good legs, and they're breeders. They get out and they roam the country good, and they spread out and breed my cows. The cows off these bulls are good milkers, and they grow up to be 1,400 pounds. I'd have to say to the producers out there that you can't find a better bull than the Barber's bulls. They just do us a good job, and we're just real excited about the next crop of bulls that we're gonna buy.
After the break.
I feel like my family's always done a good job on advancing the breeding pieces of cattle and breeding for cattle that are more phenotypically sound and higher performing and ones that are pleasing to look at. But one thing that we've definitely incorporated at Barber Ranch is the use of technology at specifically genomics.
Years of successful breeding experience pairs up with the accuracy of genomic technology. That story is next on The American Rancher. Welcome back to The American Rancher. Barber Hereford Ranch in Channing, Texas has been in the Hereford business for over 100 years. Building on the strength of that legacy, not to mention decades of breeding data, the Barber family's use of genomic technology and homozygous polled genetics makes their program a model for the Hereford breed.
Originally, we've been a primary horned Hereford operation till the late 90s. At that point, we began to adapt our herd and bring in polled genetics, and it's really kind of stayed true to our foundation and raising the best Herefords that we can. But we try to adapt for our customers and be a little bit more modern. Using polled Hereford genetics has helped us do that, and you know, we live in the state of Texas, and horned Herefords have always been king. But bringing in the polled Herefords in the late 90s, we were one of the few to do that originally, and we're kind of ahead of the curve, and that's just really helped us adapt to be more modern in the future, but also remain true to what's always kind of brought us here.
We purchased the John Lone cow herd in its entirety to offer more variety in our cow herd. With our customers, we've been asked a lot lately for homozygous bull genetics, and with the ability to purchase John Lone's cow herd, it really brought a different aspect to our cow herd. And with this, we'll have homozygous bull cattle that are performance-oriented, great udders, maternal traits, along with a lot of pigment. And it really kind of diversifies our cow herd from horn cattle to polled cattle to homozygous polled cattle now.
Well, I feel like my family's always done a good job on advancing the breeding pieces of cattle and breeding for cattle that are more phenotypically sound and higher performing and ones that are pleasing to look at. But one thing that we've definitely incorporated at Barber Ranch is the use of technology at specifically genomics.
Genomics is a tool that gives Barber Ranch the ability to determine breeding choices better than through traditional breeding practices. In the past, it took generations to pinpoint certain selection traits and how the cattle would work both in the pasture and on the rail. Now, genomics, coupled with phenotype, give the barbers the power to make much faster and better progress in a more consistent manner.
We've also incorporated using ultrasound technology. We ultrasound the cattle twice a year at the ranch, try to get bulls at about a year of age. But we pride ourselves on doing this for a couple reasons. One, we like our customers to have the most information they can on our cattle. We like for them to know which ones have the best birth to yearling weight spreads, have the best carcass traits, and whatever other information is pertaining to their herd that they feel beneficial. But the other reason we do this is because we also like to know for ourselves which cattle perform better and which ones have better carcass traits.
Generally, the cows that we run have to be really easy to do, and they have to be really correct because it's really rugged country that we run them in. And we generally tend to do moderate cattle, but we probably like our cattle a little more stouter, have a little more power, a little more performance than the general Hereford does. That's primarily to appease our customer base.
We market to all types of customers. We do still sell elite sires to the purebred breeder, but our primary customer is that commercial cattleman, and we're interested in making sure he makes a profit or tops the market in when he sells his calves. Our commercial guys range from one to, we've sold, our largest customers has bought 75 bulls, so it doesn't matter whether you need one or two truckloads.
While our primary focus is on the commercial cattlemen, we still do a lot of high-end show heifers and replacement females and donor cows, as well as top-end herd sires and show bulls as well.
Our customer service is pretty broad. I feel like we all kind of handle that as a team at the ranch, but we're always available if you ever need anything. Always get a return call or an email from my family. But more specifically on the customer service side, if you buy a bull from us in one of our sales, we have a sight unseen guarantee. So if you get that animal and you don't like it, we'll work with you to get something that you do like or give you a refund on the animal. We also have a breeding season guarantee. So if anything happens that first breeding season, we'll replace the bull. But we always just try to go above and beyond to let our customers know that when they do business with us, they can rest assured we've got their best interests at heart. And then, you know, just taking that a step further, 2020 has been such a crazy year. We know there's a lot of people that aren't attending sales and aren't going to places with large crowds. So really having a good guarantee where people know we stand behind our product is important more this year than ever.
So along the lines of our customer service, I think it's a real feather in our hat to be able to offer different avenues for our customers, whether it be folks that are selling calves, weaned calves, or if they're retaining them for replacement females or other herd sires. It's a huge benefit to have Brother Jason at Superior, where they're so well connected with the network of Superior reps, especially up here in the Panhandle and surrounding tri-state, quad state area, and really all across the United States. That's such a benefit when folks are getting ready to market their calves.
I've always believed that my role with Superior has helped my family's ranch. Superior Livestock is the nation's largest cattle merchandiser, and really we're a network of cattlemen. And the relationships that I've got through some of our reps, and we truly have some of the best Superior reps anywhere up in the Texas Panhandle, but my relationship with them and also with buyers on regular Superior sales has really helped our operation gain some notoriety up there in the Panhandle and beyond, and also sell some cattle outside of our region. but it's always going to be a people business, and it's about relationships. So those reps who help me get bulls sold to some of their customers, they know that on sale day, if they've got a set of Hereford Barber Ranch sired Hereford Kevs, or even if they're black baldies, as long as they're Barber Ranch sired, they know that I can get them a buyer. We may not always get the cattle bought, but we'll definitely push them into where the market is and a little bit above. But in a lot of cases, we do get some cattle placed for our customers.
Along those lines, our family will work with you, all of our customers, to help you realize the best profit when it comes sale day for you. But I think the bottom line for us is, if we're not profitable for our customers, then we're not profitable as your go-to producer and provider of these good Hereford bulls.
Up next.
These will be the first and some of the oldest calves out of this bull, and it's pretty much exactly what our commercial bull buyers are looking for.
It's your chance to get your hands on some of the top Hereford genetics in the country, including bull calves out of one of the most popular bulls in the Hereford breed. Those details are after the break here on The American Rancher. Welcome back to The American Rancher. Every November, Barber Hereford Ranch offers the most up-to-date advancements in Hereford genetics. Their annual sale in San Saba, Texas is coming soon. In that sale, 8 calves by Genesis will be offered.
This Genesis bull we purchased right after we had purchased the entire Lowen herd, and his numbers are off the chart in terms of weaning and yearling weight as well as carcass. He's average birth weight in the top 1% for weaning and yearling and in carcass data. He's flawless in terms when you look at him. He's dark cherry red, homozygous pole sire with 100% pigmentation on both eyes and a scrotum. And he's been one of the most popular bulls in the Hereford breed in the last 2 years. Our annual fall bull sale in San Saba, November 10th, is gonna feature the Genesis calves. This will be the first time we've sold progeny out of this bull we're super excited about. His semen is average about 850 a straw. The first son to sell out of him brought $250,000 for a quarter interest. And he is throwing calves with 100% pigment, and these will be the first and some of the oldest calves out of this bull. We invite you to come down to the Hill Country in San Saba the second Wednesday in November. It's November 10th. We invite you to come the evening before for a dinner, and videos will be up early in November. And if you have any questions, please feel free to call anybody at the ranch. I'm really excited about the offering this year. A high percentage of the bulls are Kevinese bulls, but they've got also added performance. We've got 120 bulls. Most of them are fully pigmented, and we're super pleased with the EPDs they have on them. They're huge spread from average birth to over 100 yearling. They've been developed on pasture with limited feed. We stress problem-free, structurally correct cattle. They've had their breeding soundness exams. All of them have health papers to go anywhere. It's pretty much exactly what our commercial bull buyers are looking for. And we'll assist you in any way with transportation. The sale is held in San Saba, the center of the Hill Country. We haul them down on that Monday. The bulls are available at Jordan's from Monday through Wednesday. The sale's held at 11 a.m. on Wednesday. It's broadcast on Superior Productions. And we invite, if you want to look at the bulls, they're available anytime at the ranch or from Monday afternoon on down in San Saba. We invite you to come over for a dinner the night before, that Tuesday night, and visit with us and ask any questions, and we'd love to entertain you.
We invite everyone to come out and look at the bulls prior to that Monday of the sale. All the cattle are at the ranch, so they're easy for people to come by and see at their leisure. We'll have the bulls down there in Sensab, but Jordan's starting that Monday prior to the bull sale. We'd love to have people come up and if they have time to see them at the ranch, or definitely join us as early as they can once they get to San Saba.
This November bull sale in San Saba is really our premier sale where our most elite bulls go into it, also our largest volume of bulls. So, you know, they're going to be ranging from two-year-olds to yearlings, but they're going to have all the data, the genomics back behind them. And really, we just try to offer our best variety in this particular auction.
Learn more about putting Barber Ranch genetics in your herd by logging on to barberranch.com. That's all the time we have today. To find out more about us, visit our website, theamericanrancher.com, or connect with us on Facebook. For the entire American Rancher team, I'm Pam Minnick. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time.